evidence is also mixed and concerned like those groups. What a fantastic job, well done. As an opportunity to truly slow down, alleviate the stress, and treasure the present for what it is, this contemporary dance will leave you feeling at peace with yourself and all that surrounds you. We'd like to introduce to you all Mrs. Paletta, Mrs. Daugherty, and Mrs. Santa Maria.
When I was a child, I used to dance in dance recitals. I actually have a bachelor's degree in dance from Sonoma Art. Yes, I love to dance. I really like to dance when I'm teaching math. And I have three style practices. We're three busy moms and getting away even for half an hour, so I'm very excited. Our practices are awesome. I have the best for them. We've been working great together. We've met at a dance studio. It's a lot harder than I thought it was going to be, because the dance isn't very cheeky and jazzy, and it's a little more serious. We really get along, and we're really feeling the music, and it's a lot of fun. We're in a unique situation where I am a choreographer as well as one of the performers. I think we're going to rock it. We're going to own it. I think are really going to connect with the audience.
And I'm the show. I just want everyone to have fun and have a great show.
Our dance is really going to shine, so watch out. The other contestants are going to watch out. You have our slussy dance moves or costumes. We have pointed toes with a weird combination. Rushing and racing and running in circles, making some glass and forgetting my purpose. I hear the traffic is sending me spinning, can't take nowhere. My head and my heart are colliding, chaotic pace of the world. I just wish I could stop it. Try to appear like I've got it together. I'm falling apart.
Rushing, racing, and running, I'm falling apart. got that on video? Send that to me.
That
hey, we'll talk
was
later.
So beautiful. Now, I think I've worked with you girls 8 years. I never knew you had that inside you. It was just moving and beautiful. And Laura, I want to see you dance when you teach math. That's what I really want to see. But you did a phenomenal job, and the movements were so well matched to the words and the music. I was really blown away. Fabulous, fabulous job.
As opposed to some of our other performers, I've never seen three of you not smile for so long. You guys were amazing, graceful, elegant, flexible, really very moving. It was powerful, it was meaningful, and you girls should be extremely proud of yourselves.
The dance was so smooth, I loved it. I was kind of surprised, expecting the negative dance from Santa. And you guys, the three of you guys were in sync, it was awesome.
First off, I have to say, I love your interviews. I like the competitiveness, I love the tenacity of them, and it's almost like you brought your A-game, like, we're gonna go do this. First off, I didn't know what I just watched, but I did. I felt like a deer in headlights over here. And to be honest with you, and truly, brutally honest, if I heard that song on the radio, I'd be listening to sports radio right now. But it worked so well, and it was like a perfect metronome going on. It was perfect. Nice job. Excellent.